So the thing is, we've known our next guest since he had about 2,000 followers on Instagram and not 2 million, like way before the quarantine. We knew he was one of the best DJs in the world.
Yeah. And since the quarantine, the rest of the world has only just discovered how amazing he is. He may have even DJed a legendary party or two with President Obama and Mrs. Obama in the White House. So it was only fitting that we had him turn the Roots Picnic stage into Club Quarantine. Ladies and gentlemen, DJ D-Nice.
DJ D-Nice, so happy to be part of the Roots Picnic. Let's go. Let's go. Let's dance. Once again, it's D-Nice live at the Roots Picnic.
Let me rock you, let me rock you, Shaka Khan. Let me rock you, this all I wanna do, Shaka Khan. Let me rock you, let me rock you, Shaka Khan. Let me rock you, cause the feel.
Let it breathe for you. Come on.
From George Floyd to Breonna Taylor to Ahmaud Arbery, we've seen more and more innocent Black lives cut short pointlessly. We know that Black lives matter, and for centuries, Black people in America have had to fight for equal rights and justice under the law. As our country still grapples with the ongoing effects of COVID-19, we are truly at a crossroads.